A source reached out to Alex and said that he had heard a rumor that Mike Nearman, former state representative, who was the first ever representative to be expelled from the Oregon State House for his involvement in the Capitol insurrection that happened in Oregon, had endorsed Betsy Johnson at a Polk County GOP meeting. And so Alex sort of followed up on this lead, reached out to Mike Nearman, asked for quotes.